teeth and claws. The mantle animal has a very specific appearance. It is assumed that this cat is related to Persian cats. The wild cat mantle was discovered by the German scientist Peter Pallas, who in the 18th century conducted researches on the shores of the Caspian Sea. It was in his honor that the Pallas cat was named Pallas cat.